Happy Vlogmas.
Vlogmas. It's Friday night. We're in Little Italy downtown right now, and we're just waiting on some friends because we're going to have dinner tonight at Nona. It's, I don't know if you can see that sign. It's over there. It's really bright, but it's our first time here, and we're eating Italian food. Happy Saturday. So right now I'm in the car, as you can see. I'm waiting for my friend April because we are going to eat ramen and I'm so excited, and we're gonna be chatting about exciting things. She's an awesome graphic designer and I've been working with her the past month on making a new logo for Happily Ever Nancy for the blog and the YouTube channel, because I really want to kind of strategize my content, make it really cohesive and consistent for the new year. So this was one of the things that I really want to work on with colors and just the overall feel of everything. So I hope you guys like it when I get to share it with you, and I think that will be January 1st when I kind of relaunch everything. So fingers crossed, that is the goal. But yeah, I'm just so excited. Things are happening slowly and surely, but it's been such a fun thing being on YouTube again and vlogging, and I can't wait to just kind of up my content and take it to the next level. Oh, guys, if you are a content creator, let me know, because I would love to check out your site and just kind of chat about the struggles, the daily life, the grinding of trying to pump out content, and sometimes the struggles when we have brain farts and we have no idea what to post, but you really want it. And I think it's just about being organized and being intentional. That's one word that I learned from my friend Shannon, about being intentional, what we want to do and the life that we want to create. And so I'm really excited. This is a total random vlog right now that I'm just kind of rambling on, but I hope you guys like it and you can relate to it too. So just know that you're not alone. If you are a content creator and you just want someone to chat with, you're more than happy to chat with me. I'm happy to listen and just chat with you guys. But yeah, so I'm gonna get out of this car because it's getting a little toasty, and I'm gonna eat ramen and I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Happy Vlogmas. We're here at lunch. Look, he's eating.
What are you eating?
I'm eating a fried chicken sandwich.
Yum. Look, it's Marvelous Sweatshirt.
Oh, what's up, people?
What's your YouTube channel?
Oh, my eyes are so bad.
Wow, you should probably put your...
Yeah, I do.
You should probably put your glasses back on.
Terrible, dude. That's so much better. Oh, hey. We're here brunching in...
Rustic Root.
Now I feel a little awkward.
Why? You're in my Vlogmas. Awkward, he doesn't have his food yet.
Stone, I can't.
Okay, bye. Hey guys!
Hello everybody.
So for today, John and I are going to watch the Nutcracker. We're gonna do something Christmassy, even though it's really hot right now in San Diego. It's like
70s,
80s, it's so hot, but we're gonna try to get Christmassy and watch the Nutcracker for the first time. Let us know if you guys have watched it before, heard it's awesome. I know it's not like New York, but it's okay, I'm just really excited.